Hello boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play. Playing a Japanese game, clearly. Mabaroshi no Teyuhen. Apparently it translates into English, and this is where I've got the chronology of it from, as 100 man dollar kid. I'm not sure if that means the $100 kid, or the $100 man. Or maybe it's the $100 man child, or something like that. Anyway, let's I don't really want a quest, let's free. Free sounds like arcade mode, doesn't it? My name is... yeah, I like that. That looks cool. Where's the end? Tell me that one. Oh, I'm already feeling a bit of a slow pace. That's got to be the end. Yes. Oh, no. Not card games. Go on then. I don't really know how to play variants of these games. Oh, no. Not card games in Japanese. You? Because you look a bit Motley Crue. I don't know what you're saying to me. I don't know what you're saying. Who are you? Are you me? Or are you me? I think you're me, aren't you? Oh no, is that Motley Crue? It's Bowie from Labyrinth. It's Thingy the Goblin King. I've forgotten his name. It's just gone. I'll be kicking myself over that one. Is this five card poker? It's five card poker. Okay. I'm pressing buttons until I can... Ah, how much do I want to bet? Oh, let's... It is the $100 man kid. Let's go with $100 man dollars. Okay, there's me. That's my hand. Really badly rendered hand. You know what? If only I was an artist back then. I'd have cleaned up. I'd have cleaned up back then. No, don't hold those. Hold anything but those. Hold you. Hold you. I'm going for a... I mean, it's a risky one. But I'm going for a lot of run. Oh, it worked out. Look at that. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Don't tell the computer. That's fine. Let's just go. Can I bet more? Let me bet $1,000 man dollars. Hey kid, let me bet $1,000 man dollars. Yes. I really believe in that hand. 5,000, 10,000. Oh, let's do this. Let's go the whole $10,000 man dollars. We might have basically cleaned up tonight at the casino. That's me, isn't it? With the crazy face. One pair. Unlucky. Now, whichever number goes up by loads is me. So we've got 54,000, 4,000, 47,000. I got a straight, not a run. Was it the same thing? 59,000. I just got 2,000. I can't see who... That's me on the left, isn't it? And the pot's in the middle, and that's them on the right. Okay. Two queens, good start. So we'll keep them in. I quite like poker against the computer. I actually quite like poker against people when it's not serious. You know, in that whole culture of late night poker and that. I worked on a late night poker game once, and I just saw that culture a bit too close. We'll go with $100 man dollars. It's making me laugh when I say man dollars. I just saw it up a bit too close, and people were just taking themselves way too seriously, and poker too seriously, I thought. Oh, I've held the wrong cards. Oh, I totally flunked that round. You know what? Unless you've got nothing. Yeah, don't want to lose that. Oh, it's usually you select the ones you don't want to hold. Maybe not. I don't care. It's only a little card game in it. It's not like I'm playing it properly. But playing against people is quite fun. I remember staying up one night at university with a load of mates, and we basically played poker from about 6 in the evening one night in the basement to, in their house, to, why are you not, there you go, to, well, the next morning, it got light, and there were two of them left playing. I can't remember who it was, my mate Andy was one, I can't remember who else it was, but they would not stop until someone won overall, but all the money just kept going backwards and forwards, and maybe that is just poker. But it was a really good night. And we only played for like 2p's, you know, 1 and 2p's. We all just got our 1s and 2p's together. And whoever won, I think Andy won. I'm going to take a risk here. Nah, I'm not. $100 man dollars. it was great. I used to play poker. No. Get it right, Mikey. Let's keep our pair. It's not a very good pair, but it's the only pair we've got. Just don't tell the computer that it's rubbish, maybe we can bluff him. Oh, we're gonna really have to bluff if we wanna make him. Oh no, we didn't get the opportunity. What's his pair? Tens. First pair. It's a fair cop. And yeah, the other thing, the other poker memory really that I loved it for was when me and my brother were little. I'm talking maybe, I don't know, 6 and 8. We're talking probably before we got a Spectrum. Sometimes we'd stay with my nana. She lived in Kirby, which is a rough part of the... That's not a rough part of Liverpool. Depends, everywhere's got a rough part, depending on which part that you live in, because it's such a checkerboard of affluence and poverty is Liverpool. I mean, I lived in a poor bit of Kirby. It was like masonette buildings, you know, and those horrible kind of... Google Kirby in the 80s, and you'll see what it looked like. But we used to stay with her sometimes, my mum's mum. As often, mum was leaving a weekend to herself, or I guess, or something like that. We never did the narrative of it, but she used to let us, we used to love dance, because A, she used to let us watch V. Oh yeah. B, she used to let us eat pot noodles, which my mum absolutely banned, because it had E123 in it, which was an additive considered very dangerous for kids. I don't know what I've just done. Oh no, I've just bet something. That's right, I've got two kings. I bet one. I could have done better than that, couldn't I? Damn it. I wasn't paying attention. Talking about me now. My old nana. And the other thing is, she'd do stuff like, let us, teach us to play poker. This poker in particular, five-card poker. Five-card stud? I don't know. Just poker, we called it when we were playing it with her. And I've since found out, like, the late-night poker stuff is like the two-card thing, which is not as fun, in my opinion. I don't know, I don't really get it. I never really picked it up. I like the 5-card variants because it feels like there's more to it. Maybe it's not. Maybe 2-card is actually much more complex. I'm a simplistic person, so I don't understand the complexities of it. But we really got the 5-card one, and we used to play it until bedtime. She didn't let us stay up that late, but until bedtime. For matches, because she was a smoker and always had matches, so she'd get the matches out. And I'm just going to go nuts with this. And yeah, we'd play poker with her late into the night, and it was brilliant. And love me now for stuff like that. And she was attentive. No, don't be doing that again. She was attentive, and she'd kind of entertain us and actually look after us. And so many adults, you know, in the world, there's so many adults just in that time. That was a rubbish hand. I just bet a lot of money on that rubbish hand. Oh no, darn it. Yeah, I like Bowie, you win. How did I win? How much of Bowie's money on the left? I'm not keeping track, I'm just randomly playing. I'd like to get out of this poker now and play some of the other games. But I'm just going to give it another hand. And then I think, to be honest, I'm done with it because I don't really want to see the other card games. We've seen the graphics, we've seen the way it plays, and I'm just not up for playing poker games when I could be playing real video games. Let's bet a lot of money. That is funny, Bowie, you're right. I didn't get to change my cards. But it doesn't matter, I want a shed load of money. Let's go. Okay, anyway, I've had enough of that. Series of card games for the NES. The $100 kid. For the NES. If you're into that, I'm not. Thanks for watching.